supposeth me that they have come up hither to hear the pleasing words of God, yea, the word which healeth a wounded soul.